Excursion Diversion here. We're on our trip up the Pikes Peak. It looks like we're going to get shut down at about 3/4 of the way up because of the vehicle we're taking up.
Scientific, right? We shouldn't be promoting myths. But they said, well, we're different. We have a lot of tourists, we have a lot of visitors, and we promise we won't do another one.
Give the people what they want.
Exactly. So they did get permission to put this up. So would you guys like to get out?
And yes.
Okay. All right. Resounding.
Unbelievable.
And here, look, there's a spot.
It is windy.
Are efficient enough to land on top of Pikes Peak, most of them, but it's very difficult and challenging because of the low air density, so they prefer to land down here. But mostly what these heliports are used for is for the car race. We're coming up on the car race, so they use to bring drivers in and equipment and medevac anybody who's injured. But also, this is a unique car race because they do one car at a time. So Cody, you can actually race up in one division, get to the top, take a helicopter ride back down, get in another car, and go again. Ski runs, but that's what it looks like. Look just to the left of that last green mountain, and you'll see the big, see how it's a W? Leaning to the left. It's a big mark of Zorro. So that's called the switchbacks on your map, but everybody here calls it the W's. And that's the most intense part of the trip. You get up to the top where Devil's Playground is, and then you go all the way across that ridge to the top of the mountain. Now, just before the mountain starts going down on the summit, can you see there's a little black line? Like somebody took a black Sharpie and just put a little line on the top of that mountain. That is the tallest donut shop in the world. Right? They make their donuts fresh there every morning. And of course, since they're 2.5 miles high, they're pretty amazing donuts. Right? That's also where the smallest Army base is in the United States. The Army base is about the size of a 3-car garage. Because of another mistake. Jenna, he had left his winter uniforms in St. Louis. He thought, it'll be easy to send some of my soldiers back to get them, not realizing it's a 2-month journey, right? So he tried to climb this mountain in summer uniforms, and he was in serious trouble. You're going to have to go through Eisenhower Tunnel. You can't go over those mountains. They're just too big. So he never made it across Colorado.
I'm going to run over and just chat with the park ranger for a second.
After
reservoir thing, why they're draining.
That's exactly what I'm going to do.
And then Speed Talker is letting us go all the way up.
Yeah. Sixth graders from my school singing the song that her poem became. And if you listen to the words, you can actually recognize that it was written right here.